21 April in Washington, D.C., the White House Rose Garden is the setting for a posthumous presentation of the nation's highest award for heroism, the Medal of Honor to T.S.C. Milton E. Olive III. Relatives and family friends attend. The President states that T.S.C. Olive has made the hardest decision any man can make, to put others first and himself last. 6 months ago, the 19-year-old soldier from Chicago was with his platoon on a jungle trail near Phu Quan, Vietnam, when a Viet Cong grenade landed in their midst. T.S.C. Olive threw himself over the live grenade and saved the lives of his fellow servicemen. His father received the medal and citation from President Johnson.